Dodgy! Yeah, Dodgy!
Krista Racine has been the head coach of Drew's women's soccer team since 1994. She is the program's all-time leader in wins and is as fiery of a head coach as you'll ever meet.
I don't want negative! I don't want negative! Come on!
I'm as competitive as they come. I'd be lying to you if I told you that winning isn't the first thing on my mind, because it surely is.
Katie Tyner, so no service!
Her players say her enthusiasm for the game is contagious.
When she gets into it, we get into it. We can like feed off of her energy when she's coaching, and it's a lot of fun.
Distribute! Distribute!
But yelling isn't Coach Racine's MO. She says her job is all about teaching.
You had the ball,
mm-hmm.
And you sat. People were calling for it, and yeah. You didn't distribute.
If the best way to help her become a better player is by taking a moment, teaching her what she could do better, then that's my responsibility to take an approach like that with her.
Her players say it's those moments she sets aside that separate her from the pack.
I mean, if we need to be yelled at, she's not afraid to yell at us, and if we need a little bit more encouragement, she also does that.
She'll take us aside, she'll tell us what we're doing wrong, tell us what we can work on, and kind of coach us through it.
Coach Racine is closing in on a milestone, 200 career wins, a feat that will surely cement her place in the Drew record books. For Drew University, I'm Ted Johnson.
I'll take that coaching point.